soldier. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, couldn't wait behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across a young boy, he saw him fiddling, playing it hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, and I'm a better player than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take that bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny was a real bold, play a fiddle hard, cause I'm broke loose in Georgia, and the devil is wrong. And if you win, you get your shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. And said, "I'll start the show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he wasn't up the bow. As he pulled the bow across the strings, it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined him, and it sounded something like this.
Picking out those. Where does he not bite? No child, no.